number two, set the jump. Ready. Often running and coming out good towards the outside there was Black Tremor's going to run to the lead. They were followed by Zippercode. Out wide was Freddy's Flash, followed by Order Report. A good margin away to Ricky Tanker, followed by Open Season, Master Roster. And at the tail of the field, Concrete Blonde, but Tremor to the turn. And Black Tremor's all over winner, railed beautifully around the turn. And racing clear to beat in second place, Freddy's Flash. Over on the outside, Ricky Tanker, Zippercode. And over on the inside there was Open Season. And then Concrete Blonde, they were followed by Master Roster and Order Report, one of the last to pull up. The winner number seven, Black Tremor, used that outside box from the seven, got across and led. And after that, never left it in doubt. The winner number seven, Black Tremor, by Hondo Black, at a You Know Which, owned by Steve Burns and Adam Baker, and trained by Neil Gray, to Finney number five, Freddy's Flash, Magic Sprite, Lily's Flash for Ian Betts. And number six, Ricky Tanger, Where's Pedro Amy Tanger for Eric Sharman. 11.03, run home time 11.73, and on the clock they were in 22.76. 7, 5, 6 and 8 after the running of the second event. Now the margin's coming up, winning margin 6 lengths. Bolted in the winner, Black Tremor, a half a length between second and third, and the numbers 7, 5, 6 and 8 after the running of the second event.